editor Zoe Klein reports.
Elon Musk. To his many fans, one of the most innovative and influential people in the world. He's certainly the richest. He made his money with PayPal, and he's now the boss of the electric car brand Tesla. He also owns rocket maker SpaceX, and his Starlink satellite network provides internet access around the world. And now he adds to his portfolio Twitter, the small but mighty social network. Let that sink in, he said, walking to Twitter HQ, carrying, yes, a sink. Elon Musk is a prolific tweeter with more than 110 million followers. He's now calling himself Chief Twit. The bird is freed, he tweeted, followed later by, let the good times roll. But what does the tech billionaire want to do with it? He's previously said he wants to see Twitter become more open to free speech.
If he starts to